It's Sybil Wilkes with What You Need to Know. Today is Thursday, February 27th, 2020. Number one, as expected, Vice President Joe Biden has received the endorsement of South Carolina Congressman James Clyburn. Representative Clyburn made his announcement Wednesday morning, just days before the South Carolina primary. As the highest-ranking African-American in the U.S. Congress and the leading black politician in South Carolina, Mr. Clyburn's endorsement is expected to go a long way. This is especially true for older black voters and those who are still undecided. Number two, in an effort to get ahead of coronavirus, San Francisco Mayor London Breed has announced a state of emergency in the city by the bay. No cases have been confirmed in San Francisco, but the mayor said this will allow the city to speed up emergency planning if the virus reaches the city. There are currently over 50 confirmed cases in the U.S. and 80,000 cases worldwide. Number three, Vanessa Bryant, the widow of Kobe Bryant, has filed a wrongful death lawsuit against the company that operated the helicopter that crashed on January 26, killing her husband, daughter, and seven others. The complaint argues that the pilot failed to use ordinary care in piloting the subject aircraft and was negligent. Experts from the National Transportation Safety Board reiterated that the pilot became disoriented in cloudy conditions. Because neither a cockpit voice recorder or a terrain avoidance warning system were present, we may never know exactly what happened. Number four, Mayor Pete Buttigieg made an obligatory appearance at a Baptist church in South Carolina during his primary election campaign. The black church has served as the spiritual, social, and political base of black folks before and after emancipation. It's been well publicized that Buttigieg has not polled well among black voters, and he is certainly making attempts to poll higher. Number five, as we come to the close of Black History Month, in honor of February's Black History Month, a group of young black ballerinas from the I Rule Dance Studio in Beaumont, Texas, posed together in an inspiring photo shoot. In multiple power poses with hands on their hips or their foreheads, photos have gone viral, gaining them new followers and an immense amount of support. Images like this are important because we don't see them enough. Let's continue to celebrate and promote positive images of talented black girls that inspire current and future generations. Visit blackamericaweb.com to subscribe to my free daily newsletter featuring these top stories and more. I'm Sybil Wilkes with What You Need to Know. Be informed, be empowered.